Yeah, I might need to hold one with that bridge net. I knew one was playing with one, played with mine, and I played with that one.
What the heck's on that line?
If he starts going to that bridge, just hammer it down, baby. Stop that light spotting me.
Oh, you're right.
He gonna run.
Nah, I don't think so.
He got 20 pounds on that. He'll be all right.
Oh, is there?
Yeah, 20 pounds. Head shake. That's a big head shake, wasn't it?
Yeah. He's had a few of
them. I wonder what that is. Probably crab. No, I don't think so.
Well, I thought it was maybe somebody's mono or something. I'm not sure. I thought it was fishing mono.
He's just wanting to run. Is that light blinding you?
No, it's okay. Fine. Don't worry about it. I'm not looking into it, so it's all right. Big, feel like a big one?
I don't know.
He's not no 24 inch, right?
All
that.
Oh, no. Probably like 36.
Yes.
I did loosen it up. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
I tightened it twice. Yeah. I just don't want to get it too tight.
Yeah.
I see his tail. No.
Oh, this is a Sienna, huh? This thing's cheap, eh?
Yeah.
$30.
Not a bad reel, though. No, I caught a lot of the redfish on that Fremont Bridge with that reel.
Well, I was going to buy one of those on Black Friday special, and I opted to get the Sedona just a little bit.
Sedona's a lot better.
Yeah.
A lot better. That's like buying a Penn Fierce and a Penn Battle.
I just wasn't sure if I was going to like a spinning reel. I didn't want to invest a whole lot of money.
Oh my God.
Find out right now. That thing's been through hell too.
Is this the one you used the other day for that big one?
No, I used that little pin. Oh, that's 2400.
Right,
I used the 1000. You've been got your hands when you had that 1000. Nah, no horse up on the bridge now. I gotta use the bridge now.
My first time using the bridge net.
That would have got first try, isn't it?
He's right there. There you go. Black drum.
A black drum, huh?
Yep.
It's a big fish.
It's huge.
They good eating?
Mm. not that whenever they get big. They get worms in them. Yeah, it's nasty. Typically, if it's under 24 inches, that's good.
Yeah.
Been a while since I have
anything bigger than that. I don't have my camera.
I got one.
Okay.
That's a pretty dog, man.
How much do you think that weighs?
30, 40 pounds, maybe?
Yeah.
30, 40? Wow.
Yeah. It's pretty solid.
All right. Good.
Good. Thank you.
You want to walk him down?
Yeah, I'm going to walk him down.
I'll walk him a bit.
Okay.
You can cast mine out. Oh, now I got him. No.
Hey, puppy.
Can you pet him?
Yeah.
I'm like, he's so big. Dang, he's big. Definitely smells like piss back here. I'll edit that part out of the video. Watch your step, buddy. It's rough. Can we put him head first, grab his tail?
Yeah, I can try that in a minute. Let me do this just a little bit first.
Yeah, you know that fight pipe will warm him out. It's a big fish.
Alright, it's a big fish. Yeah, it can hang on to him, dude. I didn't know how well that worked.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's got such big tails. How big his back is.
Yeah.
Wide. Was wide on all four sides. Yep. Man, no problem.
Hey, man, got one.
you need to start doing my Mad Libs in my videos, man. That voice is awesome. You guys see him? You guys seen him down there a lot?
Well, I just saw him sail, but I threw it too hard and the fish fell off.
No, I wish.
The one I used.
It's on my Santana. I can feel the line roaming against him.
I'll try this. Last time I helped him, I helped him lose.
Yeah, I remember that. I was like, don't lose it this time.
He's coming back this way.
Yeah, I like this time.
Oh, there he is.
That's a monster.
Wow, dude.
You want him in?
Net.
We got one.
Oh, that is fucking beautiful.
What'd you use it for bait?
Shit.
Wow.
Lady fish.
That's a big boy. Ooh.
Up.
Yeah, it's too far over. That's why there's no reason.
Don't mind it.
You got it.
Yeah, you got it.
Got him?
Yep.
Got it.
You got him, Brian?
Oh, yeah.
Holy Toledo.
Mother of God.
Whoa. That is a monster. What you gonna do with him?
I don't know. He's too big.
Toledo. That is a monster.
That's
a big boy.
Jeez.
We'll
be on
a
tape measure.
This is a
giant
production.
Yeah.
Last night they had one that was about half that size. They caught him right here. They had to bring him all the way to that other end over there.
The guy walked out, picked him up.
They're holding like this by his
A little bit longer, buddy. We got you.
He was half that size.
Been bigger.
That's what I'm saying. That's the biggest one I've ever seen pulled
seen
out of here.
In the water, but I've never seen a bigger one pulled up. Dang that joke.
Here, do you want to hold the light? Do you want to hold the camera?
No, baby. Measure. You don't want to measure.
Okay.
Bad boy.
3 feet.
Close to it a bit. Over 3 feet.
How big?
39. Yep, 39.
39 inches.
I got him. I can catch him. Oh, he's a big slimy bastard. Oh, hear him drumming.
Ready?
Watch out a second.
Damn it.
You want me to follow you down?
One second, I'm
gonna let him go. Holy shit, that boy's got some weight. I can't believe you caught him on that little pole.
Yeah. Well, that's
cool. Okay.
Can't hear him crying, baby.
Huh?
That is huge.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can't believe that's what you said. That damn big.
Ladyfish.
That is like a monster. That's a monster. I've never seen nobody catch one of them that
damn big. I've never seen
one pulled up. I've seen
him in the water.
What do you think he probably weighed?
30, 40 pounds?
Oh, easy.
Yeah. I'm all slimed up. Oh, my bad. Away, buddy.
There we go. He's good.
Yeah, he's okay.
If it's a stag, it's better be. It'll be all right. Yes, sir. It's the best way to use right here. There we go. Turn that head.
Turn that head.
Stay off the horses, buddy.
I'm seeing blue.
No, you don't. Don't play, don't play. I didn't take this time last time. I think I can go over you, buddy.
Put it down, Trey. Put it down. He's gonna go over.
Yeah, we're good. We're good. We're good. thing was teeter totter. What's going on with the camera?
Thank you. What's up, guys? I'm about to show you the tackle we were using when we're catching these black drum. First off, first thing we're using was a Shimano 2500 Sienna, spooled with 20-pound braid on a Shakespeare Ugly Stick Light Pro 6-foot medium heavy. We're also using a 5-out circle hook connected to 20-pound fluorocarbon leader to a uni-to-uni knot. Let's see if I can get it to focus. To the braid. And all we're doing is watching these fish tail, and casting right to them, or just let it sit. And when we come up, pick it up. We're also using half crabs for bait. I enjoy catching these fish on a lot of tackle, 2,500 reels, 1,000s, 2,000s. I feel like it's more of a challenge. It's more of a sport to me like that. Some people like using heavy tackles. I mean, this is the way I like to do it. I think it's a lot more fun that way. You can see my other drum I caught on a 1,010. This reel right here. All is 15-pound braid. Same setup as I have on a Shimano 2500. Caught that big black drum. I caught many redfish on our reel too, but if you want to see that video with the black drum, put it over here somewhere in this area. You can click on it and watch it. But if you like these kind of videos, please leave me a like, please comment, and please subscribe. Thanks.